Hey everyone, just checking out the business hangar today with the Aurora YOL-N. Okay, so the differences by the looks of things is a yellow and green tint on the outside, RSI logo there instead of the door, different seat by the looks of things, same basic front appearance. That engine there, whatever that is, looks different and new. So, definitely more sleek. You've got a yellow and green tint coming up to the back. Let's jump up. This attachment, which looks pretty cool. And hopefully I won't get stuck in that. So there we have it, the Aurora YOL-N. Oh, hello. What's that? Okay, so let's go inside and have a little look. Bed looks the same. But in this one, you can sort of... Let me go on the bed? No. Yes. No. Jumping in the seat. Still gotta squeeze through. Pretty much the same setup. Thanks for watching the Aurora YOL-N.